In lane number one, representing Swim Mac Carolina, Stephanie Nelson. In two from Swim Atlanta, Devin Sweeney. Lane number three from Nova of Virginia, Lauren Meeker. In four from Swim Mac Carolina, Caroline Howder. Swimming in five from the Powell Crosley Junior Y, Peyton Kiner. In lane number six from the Triangle Aquatic Team, Kate Moore. Swimming in seven from the Bowles School, Sheridan Dressel. And in lane number eight from Swim Mac Carolina, Julia Minkhouse. Mr. Referee. Tightly bunched, we have a dead heat for the lead between Sheridan Dressel and Caroline Howder. Both ladies going 27-76 to kick things off. Very tightly bunched field still at the halfway mark. Your leader is Sheridan Dressel of the Bowles School Sharks. She leads Caroline Howder in second place. Third belongs to Stephanie Nelson of Swim Mac Carolina in lane number one. Still a tightly bunched field at the 150. It's anybody's race at this point. The best walls right here, probably gonna get it done, and it looks like lane number six, Kate Moore of the Triangle Aquatic Team had the best wall there. She could be out to the lead here, coming off the last wall. Let's see how far they go underwater this time. And it is Kate Moore. She saved a little something for the field right there. Used it on the last 50, and that's gonna get her to the win in the B final. Kate Moore, Triangle Aquatic, grabbing the win in the B. 157-07, second goes to Caroline Howder with third place, Lauren Meeker of Nova. It's hot.